Dear parents, we encourage our children, nurture their aspirations and creativity through meaningful collaboration, thus equipping and empowering the child through excellence. The year gone by has been the setting high standards and even higher achievements. This has been made possible through the team of dedicated facilitators who, through their compelling vision, comprehensive plan and relentless implementation, has made this school with the mission and vision of providing quality education to all. I take pride in sharing the annual report for the academic year 2017-18 to commemorate yet another year of astonishment and exhilarations. To start with, I will apprise you with academic achievements of the school. In class 10, Pranav Ratan Singh topped the CBSE exams with 95.83%. I want to share with you that all the class 10 students who appeared in the exam, they got distinction in aggregate. And our class 12 students also were placed in, 52% of the students were placed in distinctions. In CBSE examination 2018, our first batch of class 12th appeared. The overall class 12th result yielded distinctions, and the top scorers were Dev Pratap Singh with 92.2% in science stream. Deeksha Sharma secured 87.6% to top the commerce stream, and Manoj Sisodia topped humanities with 84%. In sports also, our students made a mark at zonal, national and international level. I am exhilarated to announce the names of our students who have clinched gold, silver and bronze medal and brought laurels to the school. The sports achievers are, first is Himanshu Nagar of class 11, who represented India internationally and secured fourth position in the World Golf Championship held in Thailand. Gargi and Soumya of class 8 bagged gold medal in CBSE North Zone 1 badminton tournament Rudrapur, Uttarakhand, and they got a bronze medal in All India tournament at Tejpur, Assam. Sakshi Singh bagged a silver medal for her astonishing performance in CBSE North Zone Taekwondo Championship held at Meerut and got a ticket for Nationals 2. A silver medal for another outstanding performance in athletics, shot put at Meerut, and a bronze medal in CBSE North Zone 1 Junior Championship held at Ghaziabad. Dear parents, please give a good round of applause to these students. I want to share with you that Sakshi Singh is the sports captain of school and she truly deserves this. Aman Anwar made us proud by winning gold medal in skating tournament held in CBSE North Zone 1, Noida. Last but not the least, Anu Chaudhary bagged a bronze medal in CBSE North Zone held in Meerut. For these achievements, we prepare our students and school provides a lot of facilities to students. To name a few, we have a JPS Sports Academy in the morning before school hours where students are given coaching by specialized coaches. School has also organized advanced tandem coaching camps with professional teams like Bhaichung Bhutia Football Academy. We also provide them coaching at the International Standard Sports Facilities at JB Integrated Sports Complex, Atlantis. I want to apprise you, this good news that school has come up with an 8-layer international standard synthetic basketball court with outer skating rim. The school school has also established a 10-meter air rifle shooting range in April 2018, and our students have started doing good in it and reaching up to standard scores. We are the academic partners for the first time in India with the National Basketball Association of US, the first of its kind in the country, opened in JP Green, Greater Noida in May 2017. The green students of the academy are selected through nationwide basketball talent search, and these students receive scholarship and training. Out of these top 21 students of the India, 19 students are studying in JP Public School, Greater Noida. And parents, you must have seen these students at the gate helping you and ushering you for the function. I want to share with you some of the achievements of these students. The team has gone to play various national and international matches in various categories and subcategories at national level and in Australia, Spain, Germany and China. And everywhere they are doing very well. We are further going to extend this junior NBA school basketball program for all our students so that they can avail the international standard sports curriculum under the guidance of NBA. I am proud to share with you that our school successfully hosted CBSE North Zone 1 Lawn Tennis Tournament, which was held from 7th to 10th October at JP Sports Complex, and which has certainly added another feather in the cap of JP fraternity. More than 300 students from 51 schools across the country participated in this grand event, and this tournament has fostered the sportsman's spirit among children. It has also given wings to the budding tennis players to show their vigor and agility and to emerge as champions. Now parents, I want to share with you some of the new initiatives that we have started. As we surge ahead, we embrace the changes and evolve new initiatives that I wish to share with you. Some of them are, 13 new CCTV cameras are installed in the junior and senior wing and at the guard room, which are prone to in all the areas which are prone to accident. And the total count of cameras in school is now 63. These cameras' footage is continuously being monitored during school hours by school staff so that we can take an immediate action in case of any untoward incident. Second initiative that we have taken is that we are regularly conducting workshops on POXO Act, you must be knowing, to educate our children so that they don't fall prey of sexual abuse. Communication with parent body has been increased through an tab app, SMS and paper circulars. Visitor management in the school is now strengthened to ensure physical safety of our students. To monitor the health of our students, we have now a visiting doctor, Dr. Namita Aluwalia, who is coming every Tuesday and Thursday to do the health checkup of students and guide students regarding various health issues. The school has also tied up with JP Hospital to handle any accident. Emotional safety is taken care by regular counseling sessions with children, and class teachers are now referring the cases of bullying and other counseling cases to the school counselor. To ensure safety of our children while they are travelling back home, regular bus in charges and sub in charges are now travelling along with students. To take care of the academic health of students, we are now conducting remedial classes for low performers of classes 9th to 12th, which are organised early morning from 7:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. and for junior students during their co-scholastic periods. As you know that many Korean students are studying in our school, and we are truly delighted to have them with us. Keeping in mind the difficulty that some of them face in interpreting the text in prose. School has put forward its team in organizing special language classes to enhance their reading and speaking skills. I'm proud to share with you parents that we have started now NCC coaching in our school. It is a matter of immense pleasure that school has got affiliation for National Cadet Corps, Gautam Budh Nagar, UP in October 2018. We have initiated this program initially for girls of secondary classes, and we are among the few schools in Delhi NCR who have started NCC program. We are looking forward to see our girls on Rajpath someday on 26th January to represent our school at the national level and become future army officers. We at JP Public School do not believe only in the academic development of a child, rather we believe in the overall grooming of a child's personality. Heading in this direction, we have started many clubs in October in which a child can pursue his interest and can come out with flying colors in the same. To name a few, we have started shooting club, theater club, Western dance club, Western vocal club, and road safety club as per the directions of state authorities. Other than this, we have started many enrichment programs for students. Some of them are Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan program, which is started by Ministry of HRD. Second is the ESSET program, which is a diagnostic assessment program in science, maths and English, and a regular career counseling and guidance sessions for classes 9 to 12. With immense pleasure, I want to share with you that in alignment with the UNESCO agenda for Education 2030, to ensure inclusive and equitable quality education and promote lifelong learning opportunities for all, the school is providing high quality inclusive education to children with disabilities under its CGCC section. The objective of CGCC is to provide quality education which accelerates awareness and acceptance of children with different learning or emotional needs, which includes students with disabilities such as dyslexia, dysgraphia, dyscalculia, and ADHD. We also have a differentiated learning program for students with development delays and autism spectrum disorder. The school has 36 special needs students who are mentored by 12 highly qualified full-time educators, including occupational and speech therapists, counseling psychologists, and special educators who administer individualized learning programs. The compact CGCC campus offers one speech and language therapy lab, one occupational therapy lab, and sensory integration gym, and a library with audiovisual aids. Other than this, the school is running Balwadi program, which is in JP Green's campus only, and it is run under the corporate social responsibility of JP Group. The teachers aim to provide mental and physical growth to the children here who belong to economically weaker part of the society. The school is also making efforts for the further education of these children till class 12. I believe that teachers change lives with just the right mix of chalk and challenges. To empower our teachers, extensive teacher training is an important part of our academic calendar to ensure best practices and pedagogy in school. Building skills in teacher is an ongoing process, gently raising the bar and shunning the mediocrity. The school sends its staff members for various workshops organized by CBSE at regular intervals to equip them with the competencies such as using technology tools effectively and applying appropriate pedagogic techniques to deal with the 21st century learners. In this direction, we have conducted a number of workshops. Some of them are workshop on lesson planning and rebuilding the school curriculum in May 2018, workshop for special educators of JP schools conducted in JP Noida school, commerce teachers attended CBSE capacity building program in October 2018. Now parents, I want to share with you the achievements of some of our staff members who have walked an extra mile and carved a niche for themselves. First is Mrs. Neeraj Singh, HOD Sports, who is promoted by CBSE from the sports observer at zonal level to the national sports observer of lawn tennis. Second is Mrs. Suvigya Drabu, PGT Biology, who submitted her research paper on the topic Sustainable Development, India's Perspective. Mrs. Shraddha Mathuria, physics teacher, who presented research paper on the topic Approach of Media for the New Millennium. Dear parents, please give a good round of applause for our teaching faculty. Now, I want to share with you the achievements of our students in inter-school competitions held in 2017-18. Some of the highlights I am sharing with you. First is that 5 students, including Sharik and Akshay of class 11, were adjudged as the best orators and interjectors in MUN session, that is Model United Nations session 2018. Held at Kothari International School, Noida. Our students also won many positions in the Cosmic Saga competition held at DLF Public School on 22nd November 2018. Now talking about the major events and activities conducted in school. Some of them are, we conducted excursions for pre-primary, primary and senior secondary students. These were at Kidzania and Muddy Boots Adventure Camp by Rocksport. Then our students of science stream visited Shiv Nadar University for a science fest. Students also held, they had a session with the top 30 IITians and the mentor of these IITians. To name a few, we also conducted Run for Unity on 31st October, Children's Day celebration on 14th November, Pragati Mahotsav was organized, then investiture ceremony was held in May, and to equip students with the know-how for evacuation plans and drills, we also conducted a fire drill for students of all classes. Some activities for pre-primary were also, I'm just giving you the highlights. Some of them were Go Green March, then fancy dress competition, extempore sessions, special assemblies, and inter-school literary fiesta, which was held in August. We at JPS Greater Noida do not forget to strive tirelessly and relentlessly to reach the zenith, because we feel that life only changes when we come out of our comfort zone. We wish to correct our shortcomings of the past and try to do better every day. I believe in taking all stakeholders with a shared vision, fostering the fine sensibilities of our children so that they love and enjoy collaborative learning, because the concept of schooling is nowadays out and learning is in. We want to instill confidence in our students and we want to change their mindset from I can't to I can. Finally, I reiterate that to be outstanding, one needs to have an absolute sense of mission. And this has been made possible with the unfailing guidance of our school management and you dear parents, to whom I must multiply my thanks 1,000 times. To be remembered in your child's memory tomorrow, you have to be in their lives today. I truly appreciate your continuous efforts with your children to make them excel in whatever field they are interested in. I also owe my thanks and gratitude to my great team of teachers, admin staff and support staff that ensures that the school flag is held aloft. And last words for my dear students, believe me, each one of you is gifted and you can reach to the pinnacle of success if you follow 3 P's in your life, and these are positive attitude, planning and perseverance. With this, I give you this mantra today for success, and I believe that you will stay true to the school motto, humility enhances excellence. With this, thank you so much. Thank you all the guests who have come here, who have spared their time and made this occasion truly a memorable one. Thank you so much.